Hello, my fellow creators, and welcome to my YouTube channel. This week I decided I would pull out some scraps of paper I had in my stash and finish them up. I pulled out several different paper pads, but I'm going to go with the Doodlebug School Days paper pad. And I also have some odds and ends and chit chat from that same design. So let's see how many cards I can get out of this. I have 3 full sheets and a few scraps. So sit back, relax, enjoy while I play some music and make some cards.
Thank you.
managed to get 5 cards done with the scraps of my Doodlebug school days paper, and this is all I had left, plus of course the odds and ends and chit chat, which I'll find a way to use those. Thanks for sticking around to the end. I'd be thrilled if you subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on any of my other social media platforms. As always, have a beautiful, safe, and creative day. Thanks for watching. Bye.